The worst thing about dealing with pros is when they live up to all their hype.
Here we go.